In this land, held so dearly to all three religions, the stone natural resource is being exploited at a maddening pace. Stone mining and production today is mostly centered in the 22% of the Holy Land that make up the occupied Palestinian territory. It is ranked the 12th worldwide producer of stone and marble by the International Trade Center.